Tell me about your Freeman if you can. You have destroyed so much. What is it exactly that you have created? Can you name even one thing? I thought not.
Gravity gun. Give it to him, dog.
There, Gordon. Dog's happy to see you. I can tell. Okay. Go get the monitor set up so we can check in with my dad. He's really sick about us. He was so sure I would be in here.
Alex, come in!
Interference. Hey, dog, give me a hand with this. Okay. Little to the right. There we go. Hold it there. We got it. Dad.
Alex, where are you? Oh, please, God, tell me you're out of the city.
Well, not quite yet.
What?
But listen, Dad, we found him.
You found Gordon? I don't believe it. But listen, you two have to get out of the city. The Citadel could blow at any moment.
There's no question that it will, I'm afraid. Our remote sensors indicate the process is accelerating toward a dark energy flare. Anyone left in the vicinity will be subjected to energetic events whose effects are beyond my powers of speculation. The ravages to cellular material are...
Reiner! Stop!
Dad?
Oh, dear. Eli, I'm sorry, but surely there's no need for undue alarm. Alex is well out of harm's way by now.
Well, actually, we're still at the Citadel.
What? Oh, dear. But there's really no time. The core is exceedingly close to collapse. Why, there's no way to get far enough without first... Well, nothing short of a direct intervention in the core could possibly retard the reaction.
You mean... Going in?
Into the core, yes. But it's far too dangerous to consider. The chamber will be bathed in radiation.
Well, you do have the hazard suit. If we found a way into the Citadel, it's possible we could...
Alex, no!
But Dad!
Izzy, talk some sense into her!
I'm sorry, Eli, but I don't see any other way. It would help us evacuate more citizens.
We can do this, Dad.
Okay, Alex, okay, just promise me. Promise me that you won't take a single unnecessary risk.
I promise. I love you.
I love you too, baby. I'll be praying for you.
Don't worry. I'll see you soon. Let's see if we can find a way into the Citadel from somewhere along the rim. Dog, a little help, please? Thanks. Okay, boy. Pack up and meet us on the far side of this ridge. Right, dog. That's not too helpful. There has to be a way to get across. But how? What about... Dog? Dog, where are you going? Was it something I said? Huh? Dog, what are you... I think dog needs a few bolts tightened.
He's done the math.
You did do the math. I want you to get out of here as fast as you can. Go find Dad. We'll catch up. Don't worry. All right. I'll miss you too. Now, don't worry about me. I'll see you soon. Boy, go on. You'll be fine. Just...
Uh-oh. What now?
Whoa. Hold on.
Unbelievable. I had no idea.
identifying where those roller mines are going?
I've got an idea.
Oh, you found one. Dad taught me how to reset the targeting system on these things. A little extra juice in the right spot, and it's on our side. I'll hold it out where I can look. There it is. It's a lot more unstable, but it should last long enough to take off the stalker. Okay. We can get through now. Let's go. This console has some useful information. Let me see if I can pin down a path to the core.
I can still deliver Earth, but not the portal destination is untenable. Surely you can send the relay elsewhere. There's no way I can survive in that environment.
Thank God, it's just an older core.
The host body must be joking. I can't move past it. Oh, all right, damn it, if that's what it takes. Just hurry, he's right behind me.
Thank you.
Find you a med kit.
Where it leads.